Hi, Miriam. What are we transmuting this time? Oh, about the castle. It may not be much help, but let me tell you what I know. The castle itself was summoned from hell, demons and all. But the site it rests on is where the Alchemists Guild once lay. So you may find traces of our facilities intermingled with the rest.
Now that you mention it, I do remember seeing an area dedicated to the study of Eastern mysticism.
Yes, and another of us was researching how to create giant organisms. Anyway, just be mindful of the facility's existence. The knowledge may keep you out of harm's way while you explore.
All right. Thank you. Remember, what are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. Thank you.
You there. It was awful. Those monsters came out of nowhere. We ran for dear life.
Where are the others?
Dead, most of them. My dear husband included. Those devils have to pay! Those murderers! You look strong, miss. I'm begging you. Help me!
If it's within my power.
Oh, thank you. My name's Lindsay. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, I'll gather whatever information I can about the monsters that wronged us. I want you to hunt down the monsters and take vengeance on them. The efforts won't go unrewarded, I promise you that.
All right. I'll do it.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help my husband rest in peace. Kill that murderer dead!
Ah!
Alfred?
Why are you here? Johannes, that fool of an apprentice should have stayed out of this.
You have a lot to explain for, after all the terrible things you've done.
All that is in the past. I'll not be defending my actions to you.
Don't I deserve it? You were like a father to me.
Enough, child. I am here for the book. Jeebel has the book.
What are you talking about?
If you don't already know, then let us keep it that way.
Alfred, how are you still alive?
What were you thinking in coming here?
You can answer my question first.
All that matters is that I am alive. Did you come here for the book?
Book? The Liberlogiath?
Make no mistake. I won't let anyone touch that tome but me.
Not even you should touch it. Didn't what happened 10 years ago teach you anything?
I don't have time to argue with you. I just hope you are wise enough not to get in my way.
What?
You know full well my power exceeds yours. Take Miriam and leave this place. Otherwise, you will die.
I came here because something didn't feel right. But I didn't expect him.
Johannes, what is the Liberlogiath?
It's a book the Alchemy Guild once possessed that allows for the summoning of spirits. The Guild used it to bring about the Calamity 10 years ago, and the Shardbinder's crystal acted as a kind of catalyst.
A book like that shouldn't even exist.
I know. Alfred must be trying to restore the Alchemy Guild to power, but we cannot let him lay hands on the Liberlogiath.
He said Jeebel had it. You know, I think I might have seen it.
It makes sense. Considering the situation we're in, he must have gotten his hands on it after surviving the sacrifice.
So now I have to stop Alfred, too.
No, let's focus on Jeebel. If we can get to him and the book before Alfred does, we'll kill 2 birds with 1 stone.
Good point. All right.
Dominique might know what to do about Alfred in the meantime. I'll head back to the village and see what she has to say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fancy a ride.
Why? Are you offering one?
I could take you someplace most interesting. The Rub, of course, is that obstacle standing squarely in our path. See?
I doubt I would be able to push it aside.
A shame you don't have a giant hand. Ah! The wild and crazy things one could do with a giant hand.
Got any targets for me?
Here's what I've turned up. Good work. Here's your reward.
Got any targets?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. You won't do it? Help my little sister Rosalie rest in peace. Kill those murderers dead!
Have you learned?
Here's what I've turned. You won't do it? That's disappointing. Help my cousin Annette rest in peace. Kill.
God.
Here's what I've turned. Help my neighbor Lisa rest in peace. Kill.
Got it.
Here's what I've turned up. Help Dr. Simon rest in peace. Kill.
Hello, Miriam. I appreciate your patronage. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Many thanks. Thank you.
Yeah! Yeah!
It's good to see. What are we transmuting this time?
Alfred was your master, wasn't he?
Former master. Why?
I don't know. I was just wondering if you remember anything about him that I don't.
Fair enough. As I recall, he was studying ways of drastically slowing down objects. He was a genius, to be quite honest, but I have no respect for that now.
Why not?
Because he fought against sacrificing you right to the final moment, only to change his mind like a coward.
I see. Thank you.
Yeah! Stop right there. I knew what you are. That ghastly air about you. You reek of sorcery, Shardbinder.
Ah, and what am I to make of you?
Me? I am your executioner.
Caruso was executed.
Execution.